the outside. Just flex this one around.
It can be part of the floor.
You know, the outside is like, right, inside.
First, yeah, you did it. Now that's the same side. This side. Ah.
Push
putting it over my head. This is actually a beginner style technique. Because then when I turn, my body movement that's doing the technique, not all these techniques are body movement techniques. And it just so happens to echo through where I'm holding. It's Ikkyo, it's body on his wrist. Ikkyo, body on his elbow. Sankyo, body on his wrist and elbow. It's the body that's doing the technique. So, head on the hand, head on the elbow, makes it more sure that the body is doing the technique. It doesn't need your vision. When you get more advanced, here. I always have a problem with all the guys. strong wrists, small people, balanced. Same technique. Now, this.
There is still a potential throw. I'm not going straight. You have to throw in an angle across the body.
So when he had his lock on, and he was just to throw straight, I lost it. So his goal, just like when you're doing the balance break, was taking his arm right there on the knee. He's taking his elbow and trying to pop it. So he makes his throw.